You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. Check out this video.
Mike Tyson goes off on Floyd Mayweather. In an article on Sports Illustrated, they write, the former heavyweight champion Mike Tyson said WBC and WBA welterweight champion Floyd Mayweather is delusional to dispute Muhammad Ali's status as the greatest fighter of all time. Mayweather asserted earlier this month, Sports Illustrated writes, that he respects Ali and Sugar Ray Robinson, but neither of the legendary fighters are better than him. And this is what Mayweather told ESPN. No one can ever brainwash me to make me believe that Sugar Ray Robinson and Muhammad Ali are better than me, Mayweather told ESPN. No one could ever brainwash me to tell me that. But one thing I will do, I am going to take my hat off to them and respect those guys, because those are the guys that paved the way for me to be where I am today. So Mayweather does give respects to Ali and to Sugar Ray Robinson. But as an athlete, as a champion, he believes in his heart that he's better than they are. And that's how an athlete, personally, I think that's how an athlete should believe, that you are the best ever. Ali responded to that claim with a tweet saying, don't forget, I am the greatest. And Mayweather says to that, Ali's the greatest, but I am the best ever. So here's what Mike Tyson says. Mike Tyson says he is delusional. This is what he told the Undisputed Champion Network. If he was anywhere near that realm of Ali, he'd be able to take his kids to school by himself. He's a little scared man. That's what Mike Tyson says. And then USA Today asked Mike Tyson about those comments, and he repeated that, saying, that guy is going around saying he is better than Ali. I don't want to hear that shit. That's what Mike Tyson said. Mayweather, 47-0, 26 knockouts, will take on Manny Pacquiao, 57-5-2, 38 knockouts. This Saturday, May 2nd, at the MGM Grand in Vegas. It's on pay-per-view. You will not want to miss it. This is the biggest fight of our era. Stay tuned. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckback.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Seckback.